stay within the play and just out there and just play hard and just be able to put the community out there.
Are you more conscious of playing within the system now than maybe before? Is there a difference there?
It's not really a difference. I think I've always played within the system. I just think now I've just been a lot more confident in myself and knowing what I need to see, what shots are good and what shots are bad, and being able to just go out there and play. So it's just been a lot of fun.